his grandma got up and then went back to bed saying she doesn't feel good. So we need to hear back from Sherelle if I should cancel the mammogram or not.
I didn't get there quick enough. I fucked it up. It is always the easiest thing, and I always fuck it up. It is guaranteed that if it is very easy to do, it'll get screwed up. Guaranteed 100% every single time. It is absolutely guaranteed. I had no boost, but we lost. And one.
Thank you.
It took all of my boost to do that. That's how useless it is. Of course, it curved away from the goal. Oh, my fucking jackass piece of shit stole my goal. Well, fuck you. This is why I hate teammates. They always try to one-man army everything. So that forces you to play harder. Of course, no fucking boost because it's so so completely useless. I went forwards. I pulled the stick backwards and it went forwards. The fuck out of my way. Curved away from... Why does it curve away from the goal for me? For everyone else, it seems... Okay, there we go. All right, 1-1. fucking server lag. I kept glitching all over the place because of the fucking server lag. Too high. Curves it towards my goal. Because of course it would. Marginal miss. Whatever. It curved directly into our goal. And I can't leave because I won't get the XP. I'm 1 and 2. I've curved it away. I don't know why, for me, it keeps curving away from the goal. For them, it curves towards the goal. I think it's just a tradition that I cannot win. It always sticks to that fucking tradition that I cannot be allowed to win. So it's going to do whatever it possibly can to ensure that I cannot win. Not worth the time. One and two. Thank you. See, if for them it curves towards the goal. Okay, no assist, whatever. Oh, he's the one to fucking hit it all the way over there. Too high. It fucking curves into our goal for them. Why does it do it for them? It never does that for me. They're curved. Oh, that time it curved away for them. Nope. Now, it actually went up. But that was horrible. It's so unpredictable, but it seems to only go in the direction of the goal for the other team. Well, I had no fucking boost because it's useless. The boost is always useless. Or it curved away for them. Oh. Nope, didn't curve enough. Of course, it hit off the back of me straight towards the fucking goal. Why the fuck not? Because of course it did. Of course it did. Why wouldn't it? Anything so I lose. Anything so I lose. Even with bullshit cross-map own goals. could have had this tied at the end, but no. I had a bullshit cross map own goal just to guarantee my fucking loss. Just to carry on the bullshit tradition. Oh, and three. I mean, one and fucking three. It could have been tied, but no. I got the gracious gift of a cross map own goal because of tradition. It just curved towards our goal just to fuck with me. It did that just to fuck with me. It could have curved away from the goal, But no, the tradition that I cannot be allowed to win is rings true. One and four. It only curved into the gourd just so I'd lost. That's the only reason I get a own gourd, specifically so I lose. To guarantee my loss. Nope, it fucking curved away. If I hit it towards my own goal, it curves towards it. If I hit it towards the other team's goal, it curves away. Just so I can't win. It hit off me, and what does it do? And what does it do? It curves towards my goal.
Okay, so I called and I canceled the appointment, and then I had to call and reschedule it because Grandma agreed to go if I take her. She wants her daughter with her.
Of course, it curves away from the goal. I am 1-4. The tradition that I cannot be allowed is always true. All I'm ever allowed to do is lose.